Investigators looking into what killed a bunch of fish in the Poudre River now want to hear from the public. We first told you last week how Colorado Parks and Wildlife were inspecting the river just west of Fort Collins. Anyone who may have noticed changes in the water quality or behavior of the fish around September 19th is asked to call the Parks and Wildlife Office in Fort Collins.